Two men are also dead after a shootout in a business in Dyersburg. The incident happened Saturday at a smoke shop. As WREG's Mike Suriani reports, shots were fired inside the business after a confrontation.
I get my cigarettes here.
Lonnie Baker is a customer at NK Smoke Shop in Dyersburg. He's thankful he wasn't in the store Saturday when two men became involved in a deadly confrontation. Monday, one of the front windows, shattered by gunfire, was still covered in plywood, and two bullet holes could be seen in the store's exterior. Baker, who lives across from the business, heard gunshots.
Sounded like I heard three of them. I heard it when they shot the window out. Then I heard two more shots, and that's when they killed each other.
Dyersburg Police Chief Thomas Langford released the names of the victims to the Dyersburg State Gazette newspaper as 22-year-old Jaheim Brown and 23-year-old Makai Benson, both of Dyersburg. According to the newspaper, Chief Langford said security camera video showed Brown was in the business making a purchase when Benson entered. The pair argued. Benson drew a gun and fired, with Brown firing and then leaving the store. According to Lonnie Baker, one man died in the store. The other died in the parking lot a few feet from the entrance. A disturbing image, says Baker.
People came by looking at him. I bet 15, 20 people stop, come out and look at the body and everything. I don't know why.
Baker says the deadly incident taught him one thing.
You don't never know. You got to be careful where you go or what you do, you know.
In Dyersburg, Mike Suriani, WREG News Channel 3.
And the owner of that smoke shop declined to talk about the incident, but a worker said both men were regular customers. Meanwhile, Dyersburg Police Chief also declined a request for an interview.